I've seen a few people from a travel perspective end up in there, probably Mark 284. It does really catch people out. When you come down sharp here, it's 90 left or 90 right, depending on which way you're running today. But Danny Sordo is also in stage, actually, up to some information. And he's matched Herbman's time to the first slip of 40.4 from the first slip.
Well, chance.